Yeah, I can't get you out of my mind, no. Said I think about you all of the time, yeah. Been imagining you all in my bed, whoa. Hey, cause you been running, running my head, yeah. Hey, I can't get you out of my mind, no. Said I think about you all of the time. What's good, YouTube? It's your boy Charles, okay? Come back to another video, man. If you're new to the channel, make sure to subscribe. You turn the subscribe button, leave a like, comment down below what your boy Nah, you doing. And turn on those post notifications so you don't miss upload from me, your boy. Also, in the comments down below is my 450k VC giveaway, man. We're giving that away at 50k, so go in the comments down below into that for a chance once a free VC. But today, man, I got the best jump shot for y'all. Non-custom, you know what I'm saying? After all the recent patches, the hot fixes, and all that. But as y'all can see, I'm out here on the threes. I'm ISOing. I do not use screens any longer. I don't have to. With this player and his jump shot, there's no reason to use screens, bro. So just pay attention to what I'm doing to this man in this gameplay. Now, I will admit, I missed one shot. That's all I did. I missed one shot. Everything else is that Kareem Bean, as y'all just seen from that shot right there. Now, listen, this shot, I'm going to say it's in the 90 range, you know what I'm saying, of the jump shots. It's 90-something. Y'all will have to watch the continuation of this video to find out what it is. Now, I just want to speak on 2K24 a minute while we wait to get to the jump shot. 2K20 is, I don't know, bro. For me, I 2K20, the shooting, it's okay, but it seems like every time we get a patch, they do something to the shooting, and it kills the shooting. Now, for me, it's not hard to adapt to once I find a good jumper, you know what I'm saying? Every time I find a good jumper, you already know why I bring it to. I bring it to y'all right here on the tube. I give it to y'all now. Once I give it to y'all, it seems like the next patch, bro, my jump shot is just completely, it's broken. So, when me uploading this video, bro, I'm gonna need y'all to throw the jumper on and use it while we can. I don't know what it is, bro. It seems like every time I give out a jump shot to y'all, bro, Mike Wang, Ronnie, whoever the 2K dev that watched my video, bro, they come in up in here and they just fucked the jump shot up, bro. I'm not even gonna lie to you. The Kobe jump shot was so beautiful for me. I can't even use the Kobe jump shot no more. You know what I'm saying? Look at me walking up the court. Nobody's guarding me. Go ring. Bing. You know what I'm saying? It's a green bean. I don't know what that man doing. I don't know what he got going on. But hey, he giving me my gameplay. That's all that matters. Now, I wanted to address the prayers and stuff that I was asking you guys to give me. Now, I was going through something very personal in my life that has been happening, yeah, like I said, since I was a kid. Now, I will make a video on that. I just need to know in the comments if y'all would like to see a video on what, you know what I'm saying, I can elaborate on what was happening, because it is kind of personal, you know what I'm saying, but I don't mind talking to you guys, because y'all, you know what I'm saying, y'all are like family to me, bro. Without y'all, I don't know, you know what I'm saying, I don't know what I'll be doing in my life. I really do not know. This is what I want to do. This is what I love to do. And I will continue to do it until I can do it no longer. Now, on to this gameplay. You guys can see what I'm doing. I'm hooping with, that's my boy, Plexified, the crybaby himself. But he's on one of his little gay-ass friends accounts. But yeah, man. And I'm hooping with the boy, Zabo, you know. His park contract was terminated. But we gave him another chance. Now, y'all just seen me hit that three in his face. Now, that's gonna be the last jump shot that I take in this video. If I'm not mistaken, that's the last jump shot I take. But if I happen to do take another one, I will come back and tell you guys, you know what I'm saying, what it is. But anyway, here's the jump shot on the screen right now, bro. This is the jump shot. Y'all go throw the jump shot on. Y'all already know how I am with the jump shots and stuff. Y'all need to come back to the video and let me know if it worked for you. You know what I'm saying? I got plenty of clips with me using the jump shot. I played like 4 or 5 games with it, and it's pretty good. It's pretty decent. I did not lose when I was on my guard. You know what I'm saying? It was just the fact of us finding games, like always. Y'all already know how 2K is with this neighborhood shit, bro. It's so hard to find games unless you got a logo. We don't have a logo. You know what I'm saying? Unfortunately, I did not apply for a logo. But we gonna keep on grinding. We gonna keep on doing what we doing, man. So yeah. Y'all go put this jump shot on, bro. Do not forget to enter the giveaway, man. The giveaway is ending at 50k. We so close to 50k, bro. We growing every single day real fast. Now, I took a dumb shot right there, but don't mind that. You know what I'm saying? I get the rebound. Now, I literally sat right here to see if they was going to double team, and they did. Leave my boy Plex wide open.
10-19. So, you know what I'm saying? That's the end of the gameplay. Basically, we did win this game, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah, like I was just saying, make sure y'all enter that giveaway. It's ended so fast. Yeah, man, I love every single last one of y'all. Thank y'all for the prayers. So, until the next video, it's your boy Charles 2K. I really appreciate y'all for watching. Thanks so much. I'm out.